Yeah, I just sprained my MCL a little bit, and they shut me down, but I'll be good.
It's kind of interesting kind of playing back to the 4-3 today.
Yeah, you know, we run that as part of the system, too, so, you know, that's something we're used to, but, yeah, it was good to fly around.
How much have you guys actually practiced what you guys did today during sprint?
I mean, it's hard to put a number on it. We've installed it, and I mean, that's part of the system, so we've played those calls.
How basic was it, though, if you were to kind of, like, lay it down on what you guys ran
today? It was basic. I mean, that's, you know, it was stuff that we installed early and that we've continuing to work on, but yeah, it was kind of the basic, the nuts and bolts.
No blitzes?
No.
None?
I think we had one in. That's it. Yeah, I mean, we just wanted to work on tackling, you know, leverage, you know, stuff that's important to playing good defense.
What was the actual message to you guys?
After the game or before game? You know, that he was just proud of how much we learned over the spring ball, how we've progressed as a defense. You know, just we had the familiarity we now have with him. You know, it's been good.
Is it frustrating as a defensive player to not have that leverage of flying around and doing all the pre-snap motions and instead just kind of have to focus on the vanilla defense?
I mean, I don't think it's frustrating. Anytime you get out there and you get to play defense, you know, whatever the call is, you can still play good defense with, you know, the basics of calls. You know, it doesn't have to be super complicated. And that was what's great about today. It was just we were flying around, tackling, stuff like that.
What do you think about Gifford out there forcing turnovers with one hand?
I loved it. I told him he should just keep that cast on. You know, he's a guy who really, really has played well this spring, and it's good to see him have a day like today in front of, you know, in the spring game. You know, he earned it.
Other questions for Chris? Do you see yourself as kind of the signal caller, the defensive quarterback, the defense, if you will?
I don't know. I'm just trying to, you know, do my job. You know, we got, you know, there's not really a as far as the signal caller, the play caller, we're all getting the calls, we're all getting the same calls. So there's not much of, you know, communication that comes from me as far as setting the defense. It's, you know, per call. So, you know, I just want to lead the guys and play hard.
Yeah, as a senior, how do you take on that leadership role now going into the summer?
You know, something that I've kind of, you know, been waiting to have. You know, I feel like I've been here a while, and you know, it'll be fun to lead these guys and come to work each day and improve and, you know, have a good year.